लास्ट इज हाउ द एक्सक्रीशन टेक्स प्लेस इन ह्यूमन्स. इन ह्यूमन्स बॉडी एक्सक्रीट वेस्ट इन द फॉलोइंग वेज, लाइक थ्रू एक्सहेल्ड एयर, थ्रू स्वेट, थ्रू द किडनी. व्हेन वी फर्स्ट द वेस्ट एक्सहेल्ड थ्रू द एयर, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड फॉर्म्ड आफ्टर रेस्पिरेशन इज सेंट आउट ऑफ द बॉडी विद द एक्सहेल्ड एयर. एंड द एक्सक्रीशन इन ह्यूमन्स इज ऑल्सो एक्सक्रीट थ्रू द स्वेट. In our skin also act as an excretory organ. It has small outer openings called sweat pores. Our body get rid of a small quantity of urea, salts and water through sweat excreted by the sweat glands present under the skin. Sweating is important because it helps regulating body temperature. It helps to keep the body cool by losing body heat as sweat evaporates off the skin. Excretion in humans through the kidney. A number of nitrogenous wastes such as urea and uric acid are formed inside our body. Urea is a result of combination of carbon dioxide and ammonia. It is excreted from the body in the form of pale yellowish color liquid called urine. Urine contains almost 95% of water and the remaining 5% consists of urea, uric acid and minerals. Formation of urine takes place inside the kidneys. The human excretory system comprises a pair of reddish bean-shaped organs called kidneys, two tubes called ureters, a urinary bladder that stores urine, a urethra that removes the urine. Waste substances present in the blood are removed with the help of the kidney. When the blood enters the kidney, the useful substances are absorbed or filtered back into the blood. Waste substances get dissolved in water and are removed as urine. This absorption or filtration is carried out by the functional unit of kidneys called nephron. Urine thus formed is collected in the urethra into the urine bladder. Then urine is passed out from the body through the opening at the end of the urethra. Excretion. Then last is dialysis. What is dialysis process? Sometimes due to some infection or injury, the kidneys may stop functioning. As a result, the blood is not purified. The accumulation of waste substances in the body can cause death. In such cases, blood is passed through an artificial kidney to remove waste product from the body. This process is known as a dialysis. Another option is replacing the kidney from a donor. This is done by the process which is known as the kidney transplantation. Excess water and salts are removed through the skin by sweating. This is done by the sweat glands present under the skin. Last is how the excretion takes place in plants. As plants also produce waste products as a result of their life processes. Excess water is released through the stomata as water vapors in the leaves during transpiration, and carbon dioxide is produced during respiration and oxygen during photosynthesis. These are also excreted by the plant through stomata. Gums, latex and resins are formed of plant waste that are stored in the specialized cell in the leaves or the bark. They are excreted when the plant shed those leaves and barks. The last topic is excretion in animals. In animals, waste mainly include carbon dioxide, waste of digestive systems and other waste such as urea and uric acid. Animals such as amoeba, paramecium, hydra, etc. do not have a well-developed excretory system. They get rid of all kinds of body waste by direct diffusion through the cell's membranes. Animals such as earthworms, insects, and leeches have tubular structure that help to get rid of body waste.